Clear prop.
February 26, probably close to 60 degrees. It's super nice out here. Today I'm flying with Gavin. Just waiting for him to get up here and then we're gonna take off and maybe try and run over to the new house build, see if we can't get over there. It's a little bit bumpy today, but I don't think it's gonna be too bad. There goes Gavin. Alright, we're going to try and follow this road here up to get on the gas line. That should be a safer crossing. A little bit further of a flight, but it should be a lot safer in case either one of us has the engine out. Do not have radios today. I wish we did so I could touch base with him. I'm gonna make a little bit of turns to see where he's at. And here's this other quarry that is just off of I-85 and exit 51. Flew over here from Costco. Right below me, this used to be a huge car auto auction. I wonder how deep that pit is. I don't know if it's just the wind off the trees, or has something to do with the quarry, but it sure did get bumpy there. Guys, this is my new neighborhood. That's a Publix they're building out in the back. My house is the green one in the middle there. Make one more lap around it, and then that's it. Leave them alone. There's the courtyard area. Two more homes go in between those. Two new ones in mine. So, it's supposed to be done in July. This is a new Publix that they're building. We'll be able to come to it from the backside on a golf cart, so that'll be fun. Down a little bit. went over there and flew over was one of my son's houses with my grandkids. So went over there and said hi to them for the first time from the air. Now we're gonna head back to Costco. This isn't miserably cold, but I could have used a little bit more clothes today. I think it's cooled off down into the low 50s, maybe. But it's a little tiny bit bumpy, but it's been a beautiful flight. I wish that I had a better understanding of how far I could glide, you know, from a given altitude. Next time I go down to Hodges, it'll probably be bad apples, but maybe I'll be there early enough where I could try a couple times to go up and kill the motor, or at least let it go to idle and glide in. That's a good safe place, because down there it's just a bunch of farm fields for the most part. The big lake off in the distance is Lake Peachtree, and Falcon Field is just beyond that. And so we cross in the path of the runway, but I don't see any planes as of now. Wow, there's a balloon going up. Well, I didn't want to put it down on its nose, but I did.